Green lights, a pair. They are side by side down to the stripe. Jay Storey in the right, Brenda Grubbs in the left. Wind light, it's going to be Jay. It's a double breakout, and look at Team Patterson whooping it up.
Your super stock winner here at the NHRA Midwest Nationals is a first-time winner, Mr. Jay Storey. Relatively new to the sport, new to the winner's circle. How does this moment feel?
Well, it's obviously surreal. I've missed this a couple times by less than a thou at Denver, twice. And so this was the elusive trophy that finally got in my hands. And favor of the Lord and a phenomenal team, Patterson, Van Beeman, my wife, all the Pattersons. I mean, the team is phenomenal. I've got a 10-year head start just by listening to them, surrounding myself with good people.
Take me through your race day. What was your most challenging race?
Waiting, sitting around, and waiting for the race. And then by the time we got there, I mean, it's so hot and everything being juggled, I just sat in the car and I thought to myself, I said, it's another qualifier. Just get in it and cut a light and run a number. That's what Alan Patterson says. It's pretty simple.
Congratulations on your win, a super stock winner here at the Midwest Nationals Worldwide Technology Raceway, Mr. Jay Storey.